Bonjour, bonsoir, wherever you are. Welcome to Ludo à la maison. We are going to do some pasta. Love pasta. We don't like pasta. Everybody love pasta. We're going to do some creamy pasta. Very simple, but with a luxury ingredients, caviar. And with that, we're going to pair a beautiful cocktail made with Ciroc coconut, named Coco 75. The best pasta I love is just simple pasta. Like my favorite one, cacio e pepe. Love it. Parmesan, black pepper, butter, that's it. Love it. So today we do a little remix of a cacio e pepe, but with caviar. So we need some dry spaghetti. I'm not going to make pasta today, I don't have time. Jeff told me I just have 10 minutes to do the recipe. So we're going to start to do our sauce. First, we're going to take unsalted butter in the pan. Let's go put on the induction. Let's go fast. You want to go fast, Jeff, today? Yeah, Ludo, you have 10 minutes to do the recipe, Ludo. So make sure don't burn the butter. You know, medium heat. You don't want to do a brown butter. Now I'm going to add my lemon juice. Now I'm going to add the white wine. Not sweet, huh? Dry. And now we're going to add the heavy cream. Bring to boil everything and let simmer for like 5 minutes. So the sauce is going to get a little bit thicker. Voilà. So now we're going to cook our spaghetti. Okay, the spaghetti. Have a big pot with water and salt. So it's very important when you cook your pasta, make sure the water is boiling. If you start the water cold, the pasta is going to be stuck together. The water is boiling now. Hop, we'll put our spaghetti here. So we cook the pasta gentle. Put on 8. We say clean up, clean up, clean up, clean up. We're clean, Jeff, you remember? Let's go get our caviar. Voilà, le caviar. Ah, I love caviar. You have a lot of different quality of caviar, you know, the size of the grain, the color of the caviar. Some are more mushy, some are more crunchy, more are more salty. For cooking, for example, you don't need to buy an expensive one, you know. Bon, okay, our sauce. You can see our sauce start to be a little bit thicker, a little bit shiny. That's exactly what we want. Pasta is ready. Good to go, guys. I'm going to strain the pasta. So it's a good dish to do, like if you're a single guy or a single woman, because women want to impress guys too. It's just something special, it's good. We're going to cook a little bit the pasta in the sauce. Lacquerate the pasta. Some recipe or some people, they're going to put the caviar inside the pasta. I don't like to do much too much because I don't want to cook the caviar. Un peu de sel, not too much salt because the caviar is salty. Un petit peu de black pepper. Okay. And now we're going to put the caviar on top of the pasta. Chef need to try the caviar first. Okay, Jeff, you stretch caviar before, Jeff? Would you like that? You put here on your... That's good, Jeff. You're going to like it, Jeff. Voilà. Creamy pasta with caviar. And with that, I paired the cocktail Coco 75, made with Ciroc coconut. We are going to use some grapefruit essence, 2 dash. Lemon juice, sugar, Ciroc coconut. Please want to smell. Wow. Now I'm going to add some ice. 3 petits glaçons. The glaçons are alive over there. They're moving like crazy over there. I cannot grab one. Okay, here we go. Voilà. Professionnel. Take it. Hop. And now we're going to finish it with champagne. Ooh, ça mousse. Oh, look at the nice mousse on top. Beautiful. Look at this. This is my little garnish. Quite food. Voilà. That's because it's nice. Voilà. Now it's time to go test. Follow me. Time to taste. Alors, je vais prendre un petit peu de caviar. Very salty. And taste the cream, the white wine, and the lemon. It's just great. Easy, it's quick, little expensive, but do that for your girlfriend or do that for your boyfriend. The good cocktail, even a little cocktail. Very light, not too sweet. A surprising flavor with the coconut and the acidity from the grapefruit. Work well together, it's very surprising. Bravo, bravo Siroc. Good job on that. Sometimes you always want to have a champagne, and that was more exotic, a little bit surprising. It's good sometimes to change the classic, and that I agree with that, you know. To do a good cocktail, I say yes. Voilà. Bye guys, thank you very much for coming, thank you, bye guys.